Yes, in our plans to start our so-called friendly game. This first one was an internal game between our teams, our players. We choose to play like this because me as a referee, I can manage and to stop and to explain and to make some correction for the last time before starting the friendly game. It was first of all to get a fitness game, which is different than any training fitness, that I was very satisfied. We already play 50 minutes. It's the minimum we can manage at that time. And from this point of view, the player who start training 3 weeks ago, they have good fitness and they show, especially Team B, who won today 1-0, was in good shape. No, our players are both teams. We change at half time. We check other players. We have a good evaluation. I'm very happy with what happened today because we have a good group, a big group. We have to choose in the future. We have to choose the best player for building a good team.